have a huge amount of coastline along the bay in Marin that is going to be impacted. One of the most startling things right there at the junction at Manzanita, it's as if we put roads and highways through a lake. We know what the solutions are. That's not the hard part. There are some public benefits to planning our shorelines differently than we might have in the past. We weren't that smart in how we developed some of the shorelines. This is a chance to reimagine some of that, to get in public benefits, whether it's access to the bay or new recreation paths that can also be on top of levees that protect us. So there could be some excitement around this too. It doesn't all have to be gloom and doom. So we're going to work on both.